Good morning, Jubilee. May we all rise to our feet. For Lord, Father God, we come to you today to worship you, Lord. May we experience your goodness in this day, in this place today.
And I believe that I will see. To be it's We will sing your praise.
We declare that you are the name above every other name. We declare that our God is a mighty God. We declare that our God is the Almighty. When He speaks, it comes to pass. When He says it will be, it happens. We thank you that we have a Father in heaven. Thank you that you are our Father. You are our providing Father. The great I Am is shepherding us, watching over us, is faithful, forever faithful. We thank you, Father God in heaven, for your Son, Jesus Christ. We say that, Jesus Christ, you are beautiful beyond all description. You are the Savior of our souls. You're our light. You're our salvation. You're our deliverance. You're the Lamb of Judah. You're the one right now, the King of heaven, the darling crucified. And we say, Father, thank you for the Holy Spirit. We have not been left as orphans. You are here in this room, here in our hearts, the glory of God in our hearts, the Spirit of Jesus Christ. So, Lord God, we come back on this Sunday to say thank you. We come back to worship. We come back to praise. And we come back to say, Lord God, as we gather the church of Jesus Christ, let there be celebration today. Let there be joy today. Let there be freedom and deliverance today in the name of Jesus. And everybody said, amen. Yeah, let's applaud the Lord.